Like this.
No.
Well, let me hear it then. Peter Smith, ITV News, being truly humbled at Edinburgh Zoo.
She went viral because of this TikTok, and now she's become the main attraction, gaining some celebrity fans.
Last night there was like an American vocal coach that kind of like reacted to it. It's like where they like have the video of us and them, and then J-Lo commented on it, so that was quite
And for those doubting Riley's ability to roar on demand.
Wow, that sounds real to me.
That
tiger one. What about lion one? Oh, are they different?
Well, we think she's great. And if Hollywood comes calling, Riley is ready.